How nice to see you, Herr Doctor, after all these years.
I'm happy to see you, General.
Herr Dr. Norbert, Herr Tirpitz.
How do you do? Well, this is Carl Essen, my assistant.
Herr Tirpitz, General Lubeck. Dr. Norberg, the band is too loose.
Come. Fine.
I believe we are ready.
In a moment. Start the power. Double it. Every 2 minutes, Carl, as we rehearsed it.
Right, Doctor.
We'll take a little time, General, before we are ready.
Oh, I can wait. I've waited 20 years for this moment. Oh, I can't tell you what it means to me and the party.
I have a good idea.
Oh, no, you don't. But I will tell you. It's time you knew.
But, General...
Hear me out, please. It's something you must know. Your achievement will mean the revival of over 1,500 of the elite of the Nazi Party who had been frozen and hidden away all these years in caves, mostly in Germany, but also in France and even in Egypt.
1,500?
Did you think the 12 you've put into suspended animation by your instant freeze method were the only ones? Oh, no, Herr Doctor. When the war ended, we Nazis of the elite level didn't have much of a choice. We could stay and face the war crimes courts or flee like Adolf Eichmann. We could do away with ourselves. Or finally, take a chance with your method of preservation to be restored to full capacity at the right time, which is now.
1,500 lives. Did they do this? Voluntarily.
Oh, yes, yes. Everything was explained to them. That proves my faith in you, Herr Doctor. While we are waiting, may I show Captain Tirpitz the other three VIPs who are still to be revived?
Certainly, General. Come this way, please.